rattled somebody's cage. He's dead.
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody. Clear on this side.
We've picked up chatter that the cartel's looking for a deserter up in the hills. Find this guy and bring him in. He could tell us a lot about the cartel's training program.
Anybody know how Bowman ended up in Bolivia?
She came here looking for Edward Snowden.
Someone should have told her Snowden took a different flight.
I heard she was involved in Plan Dignidad back in the 90s.
Plan Dignity?
Operation to completely eradicate illegal coca in Bolivia.
That's DEA shit, no?
Not all of it. Getting the right guy elected, militarizing the population, changing people's minds without them having any idea you're doing it. Usual CIA mind tricks, back then anyway.
A plan to completely eradicate coca? Good luck with that.
Actually, they almost succeeded.
If they had, we wouldn't be here.
Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe if you try to completely eliminate something, it only makes people fight harder to get it back.
He's dead.
We're clear.
I've written these things enough. I'm sure I can figure this out.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
don't need that chopper. Stay low. Twice.
Let's go.
Man, it's bad enough these cartel assholes are getting military training. Now they're getting the hardware to really use it. Machine guns, grenade launchers, RPGs, you name it. If a modern army's got it, they can get their hands on it.
Russia sells shit to anybody if the money's good. Arms dealing is like the national sport over there.
It's not just the Russians. The U.S. poured a whole lot of weapons in South America back in the 80s. A lot of them got stolen or taken off dead soldiers over the years.
You just wait. One of these days we're gonna be on an op, and one of these cartel fuckers is gonna roll up on us in a tank. Then what are we gonna do?
Same thing we always do with the sweet ride in Bolivia. We steal it.
Cartel search party.
What's the plan, boss?
We find the leader and grab him. I want to find out what he knows about the deserter.
Roger that.
He made us. Get after him.
That's one tango down. God damn it, the cartel sent reinforcements.
Get fucked.
Coopere todo salvo bien. Talk to me, pinche pendejo. Who's this deserter you're looking for?
Some little pocos huevos maricón de mierda who ran off from the training camp. Boss says we get to make an example out of him so the others don't get the same idea. We're gonna drag him back and let the other recruits take turns with him with a machete.
All clear, all clear.
Got eyes on the cartel search party.
What's the plan, boss?
We find the leader and grab him. I want to find out what he knows about the deserter.
Roger that.
Got him, he's down. The chopper's approaching.
That's it, we're clear.
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Chinga tu madre!
Talk to me, Pinche Pendejo.
Who's this deserter you're looking for?
Some little pocos huevos maricón de mierda who ran off from the training camp. Boss says we get to make an example out of him so the others don't get the same idea. We're gonna drag him back and let the other recruits take turns on him with a machete.
Where's this little chicken shit now?
We don't know for sure yet, but we're getting close. One of the other search parties thinks they found his trail.
Where's this other search party? Tell me and maybe I'll let you go.
Okay, okay, chinga.
We're closing in on the deserter. Let's sweep the area where he was spotted and see if we can find him. I'll drive. Got eyes on another search party. We gotta be in the right grid.
Cartel's closing in. We'd best haul ass and find this dude before they do.
Copy that. Eyes on a small group of tangos. That's a kill. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Target spotted.
Hostile down.
I've
got eyes on the package. Go, go, go. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. That's it, we're clear. Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? Damn, that was close.
First training cycle graduated 84 Sicarios out of a class of 200. Aside from
Yo, got a weapons case here. Awesome. I could put this to use. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Esto es Santa Blanca Radio.
¡Fiesta! ¡Fiesta! Baile, tequila y las mujeres más bellas en la gran presentación de Su Majestad, el Rey del Taconazo, el Chino. Espéralo pronto en tu ciudad. ¿Cómo se llama?
¡El Chido!
¿Y quién es?
¡El mejor espectáculo de banda del mundo!
¿Y cuándo estará contigo?
¡Pronto, muy pronto! Recuerda, El Chido ya va para Bolivia y no te lo puedes perder.
Estás en Radio SB.
Bloodlust. Many philosophers and theologians have written that man is the only creature who will kill for the pleasure of killing. But this is a lie. Les aseguro, I have seen dogs maul rabbits for their own enjoyment. I have seen horses stampede for the sheer thrill of creating chaos. And I have seen cats playing with their catch.
We're done here. Rebels can send a team in later to pick up their supplies.
Looks like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all the new recruits come through here. Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers.
What's gotta happen in your life to decide working for a drug cartel is a viable career?